Today in Hope Mills, badges of honor. U.S. Congressman David Rouser hosting this event at a VFW post to help veterans complete the paperwork needed to receive any eligible service medals. Congressman Rouser says far too often our veterans go without the recognition they deserve for their service to our nation. Veterans Day is on Saturday.
Still ahead here on